हाय फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव इक्वेशन 2 × x^2 × x^-1 = 5, राइट। वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स और वी कैन से वी हैव टू सॉल्व दिस इक्वेशन, राइट। सो वी विल चेंज दिस इक्वेशन एच टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एक्स प्लस 2 ओवर स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू 5, राइट। If we take square root of x as LCM, here 2x plus 2 will be equal to 5, right? Now in next step, 2x plus 2 is equal to 5 square root of x, right? Again 2x plus 2, we square both sides. Right, we get 4x square plus 4 plus 8x is equal to 25x. Right, we again rearrange this equation, we get 4x square plus 8x minus 25x plus 4 is equal to 0. Right. 4x square, 25 minus x and 8x, this will result minus 17x plus 4 is equal to 0, right? If we factorize this, as 4x square minus 16x minus x plus 4 is equal to 0, right? If we take 4x as common, we get x minus 4, and here we will take 1 as common, minus 1 as common, we get x minus 4 is equal to 0, right? So x minus 4, we will again take x minus 4 as common, we get 4x minus 1 is equal to 0, right? Now we can say x minus 4 is equal to 0 and 4x minus 1 is equal to 0. So x is equal to 4. This is the first value of x, and another value of x will be equal to x is equal to 1/4. Okay friends, thank you.